a year ago, I wanted to become an economist. The next Ben Bernanke, you know, that guy that's always in the hot seat for mucking up the economy. Well, I couldn't exactly get into grad school, so I went a different route. I chose to focus my interest on financial engineering. I wanted to take a program, but I had to get some experience in computer science. So I took a course through Harvard Extension program, an intro to computer science, and I thought it'd be fine. I mean, I graduated college, I knew how to study, I knew how not to study, but turns out programming is quite hard. I failed both my exams, not in a B plus is an A sort of way, but no, we're giving you a D because we're nice. I combined my final project with my interest in economics. I produced a website that calculates the user's personalized inflation rate over the last 10 years. And I used Python for the back end, Python programming language, and let me tell you, that language is a lot easier to learn. I ended up getting an A minus in the course. Don't ask me how that mathematically computes. But I had a lot of fun learning, and I wasn't done learning how to code. So I went to my favorite meetup group, Women Who Code, and I started a study group to learn Python with those about 1,000 members in Women Who Code. So I got some space through Dropbox. They also gave us some free food. It was great. I got the creator slash founder of the language, Guido Van Rossum, to come kick off the event with me. I got a couple of awesome female engineers to talk about how awesome Python is, and it was awesome. we met up weekly, a group of about 30 to 40 women, and I kind of hacked on projects rather than going through like how-to tutorials. We worked with the Twitter programming interface. We did some data parsing, some visualization, some geoplotting, and we actually we developed our own website. We learned how to, and we tried to develop our own website, and it was a lot of fun. One of the girls actually got a job offer based on what she learned in the group, so it's really inspiring. So I wanted to actually get more women involved in the community. I got some sponsorship for myself and a few other women to go to PyCon, which is the conference for designers, developers, and engineers that use Python, and this is a fantastic conference, actually. PyLadies, a mentorship group for women in the Python community, approached me, asked me if I would start a San Francisco chapter, and my first thought was, why isn't it here already? My second thought was, heck yes, let's do it. So I rounded up a couple of partners in crime and found some sponsors for food and for spaces. A lot of people approached me, asked me how they can help. It was great. Our first hack night is actually this Saturday, and you guys should come. And so you might be wondering, where is this all coming from? Like the former econ geek? And to be honest, I really don't know. I have this sort of fire within me, and I really get excited about getting geeky girls together to learn how to code. And maybe that fire sort of engulfs others. I had women approaching me saying that they really appreciated and loved the safe space that I created to learn. They could ask those naive questions. They didn't feel any competition as they would if it was dominated by men. So I really wanted to make a any woman, anyone who identifies as being a woman could come and feel comfortable. So they did. Week over week, they came. I don't know if it was because of the free food that Dropbox gave, or if it was to see me fumble on stage, or if it was actually to learn. But we all had a great time. So me finding study buddies for learning how to code actually made me find my own passion. I really love coding, and I'm still really bad at it, but I love learning how to code, and I love sharing that experience with others. Anyone who wants to learn Python should find me, and we can hack on a website together. It'll be great. So I didn't exactly set out to kind of fix the gender imbalance that the industry has, but in me following my passion, it had this awesome, exciting side effect about getting the women. Thank you.